Bigfoot, Sasquatch, Skunk Ape. There's many names, but I reckon only one Monkey Man. Just what is this here critter? Why does he hiding in their woods? Why does he seem so mad? Only thing we know is Bigfoot is a big and hairy son of a bitch. His mystery is an even bigger black length of legend in American history. I aims to solve it once and for all. Now, I've been hunting Squatch for years now. If it hadn't been for my passion, maybe I'd have a different life. Maybe I'd be high cotton now. Maybe married a long time ago. Bigfoot, where did you come from? Where did you go? That is the question that keeps me up at night. My latest trip over yonder has led me to the state of New Hampshire. Might be this is where I finally find this ornery varmint. I reckon so. There's more Bigfoot legends out there than teeth in China. Some say he's a circus freak that wanted a new life despite being hit with the ugly stick. Repeatedly. Some say Bigfoot's a government experiment. A gorilla trained to roam and eat marijuana crops. If you ever heard of such a thing. Some say he's one of them moon-looking retarded boys left in the woods by his kin to do what he loves best. Quilting and jumping over campfires and such. Some say Bigfoot is just a mite sad because he ain't got no clothes to keep his fur dry in the rains that cover these here lands. Some say he just wants a ride. Now, whatever the facts might be, the only truth I know is that I ain't gonna be no monkey's uncle. I'm gonna be a monkey's finder. Bigfoot, I know you're out there. Maybe you're listening now. I'm gonna tell it to you straight now. I like you, and I want you. And we can do this the easy way or the hard way. Choice is yours. So what's it gonna be? The easy way or the hard way? Have plumb searched high and low and high again for that big critter, but try as I might, that rascal still eludes me. Bigfoot, I ain't going back south of the Mason-Dixon without having come down on you. I will get my satisfaction, sir. A local hereabouts don't really understand my quest, much less my accent. I didn't think they could help me, but one feller at that there Notch Express told me yarn about a deep, dark cave, where a gentleman might find an artifact inscribed with the location of the misty mountain monkey man's true home. I aims to investigate these caves and find the holler that Squatch calls home. Gonna be a lot of tight squeezes and strange positions to get that artifact, but it ain't nothing new for me. Bigfoot, you made it really hard, but I'm coming for you. Get ready. Oh God, honey, I had such a horrible dream. I dreamt that I'd lost you, and I couldn't find you. Oh, I could never go without my Bigfoot. Come here. Oh, yeah. Such an awful dream. I really just need some loving to get over it. You don't mind if I get under these covers, do you? Oh, Bigfoot, you've been shaving.
What?
You got to. You gotta be you're like
I can't.
Just go.
No, I'm gonna laugh.
No, please. Just go. There you go. Okay. All right, here we go. Take two.
All of these things are designed to frighten a monkey.